What I'd like to do in this video is order these six numbers from least to greatest. So the least of them being on the left-hand side and the greatest on the right. And I encourage you to pause this video and see if you can do it on your own before we work through it together. So assuming you've had a go at it, so let's do it together. And to help us there, let's plot these numbers on a number line. And I have a number line up here, so there you go. There is a handy number line. And let's just take them one by one. So the first number here, we have 7/3. So let's see if we can express that in a different way, if we can write that as a mixed number. So 7/3, how many holes are here? And a hole is going to be 3/3. So this is going to be, let's see, this is going to be 3/3 plus another 3/3 is going to get us to 6/3. And so you're going to have one more third left. So this is 7/3. 3 + 3 + 1 = 7. So this is 3/3 is one hole, 3/3 is one hole, so this is 2 1/3. So 7/3, same thing as 1, 2, and you see between consecutive integers, we have 3 spaces, so we are essentially marking off thirds. So 2 1/3 is going to be 1/3 of the way between 2 and 3, so it's going to be right over there. So that is 7/3. Then we have -5/2. So same logic, negative, let me do that in that green color. So I can do it over here, -5/2. Well, that's the same thing as the negative of 5/2. And 5/2 is going to be 2/2 plus another 2/2 plus 1/2. So this is 2 1/2. This is 1, this is 1, and that's 1/2. So this is going to be, so it's 1 + 1 + 1/2, 2 1/2. We have our negative out there, so it's -2 1/2. Let's see, -1, -2, and the -2 1/2 is going to be halfway between -2 and -3. So it's going to be right over there. So that is -5/2. Then we have 0, not too difficult. It's actually labeled on our number line for us. Then we have -2. Once again, on our number line for us, two whole numbers to the left of 0. So -2 is going to put us right over there. Then we have -12/4. So it might jump out at you immediately. 12 divided by 4 is 3. So this is going to be the same thing as -3. So this is -12/4. Or if you want to use the type of logic that we used in these first two numbers, you could say -12/4 is the same thing as the negative of 12/4, which is 4/4 plus another 4/4. So that gets us to 8/4 plus another 4/4. That's 12/4. And this is 1, 2, and 3, or -3. So -3 is the same thing as -12/4. And then finally, one more number, -3.25. So you could view this is the same thing. -3.25 is the same thing as -3 25/100. And 25/100 is the same thing as 1/4. 25 is 1/4 of 100. So this is the same thing as -3 1/4. So let's see, let's go -1, -2, -3. And then we have to go 1/4. And we're not going to be able to do it super precisely. But it's going to be less than 1/3, so it's going to be right over there. So that right over there is -3.25. So we wanted the numbers ordered from least to greatest. Well, we've done that. The least is -3.25, then -12/4, then -5/2, then -2, then 0, then 7/3. And we are done.